Hey guys, before watching the video, I would request you to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button and hitting the bell icon so that you can get an update whenever I upload my next video. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you some gameplay of Modern Combat 4 and Modern Combat 5 running on OnePlus 7 with Android Pie. So first I start with Modern Combat 4. The gaming mode of OnePlus 7 is enabled. FPS counter of game bench is enabled so that you can get a better idea about the real-time FPS and can view the FPS counter properly. Let's just start the campaign mode. Let me just show you my settings here. I cannot configure the graphics option in this game here as you can see. So I'll just start the game now. Yeah, so now the game has started and this is a video actually, and the video is running at about 60 FPS. Seems to be running very smoothly, I have to say. It is highly advised to watch this video in at least 720p 60 FPS quality, and the graphics of this game looks very good, I have to say. Probably one of the best looking FPS shooter games on Play Store. This is the older version of Modern Combat, but still it looks very good. And I just skipped this video, let's just start the game. Yeah, so now the game has started guys, and we'll be seeing if OnePlus 7 drops frames. Alright, so to sprint I need to tap the sprint icon and someone is shooting. Alright, let's see now who's shooting at us. Yeah, so the touch controls works very nicely. Game is running at 60 FPS. It's very responsive. Need to take cover to restore my health. Yeah, that guy was taking cover, but I was able to get a good shot. Graphics of this game definitely look very good, and OnePlus 7 is running this game at a lock 60 FPS. Alright, let's see. Need to go here. These guys are dead. Yeah, I was able to scale that platform. Let's see if there is someone else here. So they are hiding inside this house. Yeah, I think area is clear. Let's just move on. Alright, someone is shooting from here and there are a lot of people here. I need to take cover. Alright, we need something to hide behind, let's see. Yeah, so we'll take cover behind that tank. Now we can move forward. Yeah, so there are a lot of soldiers on the right side, we'll take them out. So the game runs at a lock 60 FPS guys, I have to say very impressive performance considering how good the graphics looks. Yeah, so we were able to clear that area. More soldiers up ahead. Alright, so I cleared the area, let's just move on. Yeah, so we were able to clear that sequence. So well, I'll show you the gameplay of Modern Combat 5 now. This game runs at a lock 60 FPS. No problems with OnePlus 7. And let me just show you the temperature of the phone. It was not very taxing, yeah. The screen temperature is around 38.4 degrees Celsius. And the back temperature is around 35.5 degrees Celsius. Game is very nicely optimized for the Android platform. Considering how old it is, it was not taxing at all. So I'll just start this game now. Yeah, now the game has started, guys, and this is Modern Combat 5, and it seems to be running at about 45 FPS on OnePlus 7. So now we have reached to the top of the water surface. There are some soldiers here. Yeah, let's just take him out. So game seems to be running at a hard lock 45 FPS. Yeah, area cleared. So let me just show you my settings here. As you can see, in my graphics setting, I'll enable SSAO option and the bloom option as well. Yeah, so in my graphics settings, I have enabled SSAO and bloom as well. GFX quality has been set to optimal. Yeah, and this is the FPS limit. It was set to 45. I'll just increase it to 60. And here, as you can see, guys, I cannot increase the render scale from 80% to 100%. I'm not sure what's the issue here. So I'll just play the game with these settings. Yeah, so now the game is running at 60 FPS, guys, and it's working so smoothly here, as you can see. Let's see if the game can sustain this high FPS during the combat sequence. Alright, so let's just help our teammate. There will be a lot of action going on here. Yeah, a lot of soldiers have started to come now. Let's just shoot them down. Game is running at a lock 60 FPS. And I tested this game on Poco phone as well. Good thing is that the game runs very nicely and it's not very demanding on your mobile phone as well. Heating is also kept under check. Let's just get into that boat. Let's get out of here. Alright, so a chopper will follow us now. Some of these soldiers riding on that boat. And there's that chopper. Game is running at a lock 60 FPS, guys. I haven't observed any frame drop. So need to shoot down that chopper. So I'm shooting at this chopper continuously, but it's not going down. Let's see. Destroy the helicopter. This is our objective. Water splash effect is very nice as well. Oh my god, the chopper is just not going down. Yeah, now the chopper has been destroyed. I think we were able to complete this level. Let's see if we have to do something else as well. Yeah, so level complete. Let me just measure the temperature. So here, as you can see guys, the maximum screen temperature is around 35.4 degrees Celsius, and on the back side the temperature is around 35.4 degrees Celsius. Everything is under check. Phone is not even getting hot. Yes, so very good performance by OnePlus 7, and this game is very optimized. So guys, I'll end the video here. I hope you got an idea how this game runs on OnePlus 7. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. If you did, please hit the like button. If you did not, you can hit the dislike button. Please consider subscribing to the channel. Looking forward to such similar content in the near future. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.